Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on July 9, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 146.95 meters. Compared to July 4, it is about 1 meter and 60 centimeters lower. At this time last year, the water level was 147.11 meters, so this year's situation is a little low. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 10,900 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is 36%. There may be 12 turbines in operation. According to the dam data, there was a movement in the water level at the Three Gorges Dam. Until then, they kept the water level around 148 meters, but due to the reduced inflow, they have lowered the water level to around 146 meters. Next, let's take a look at the data from the observation station upstream of the dam. Due to less rain, inflows have continued to fall and have recently returned to their original levels. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year.
NISHIYAN Channel.
By the way, news related to the Three Gorges Dam is flowing for the first time in a long time. Recently, the Three Gorges Dam has reached full power generation. Record China reports. Let's take a look at the article. According to the Three Gorges Group in China, 34 power generation units at the Three Gorges power plant have recently reached full operation for the first time this year. This is an article on July 6, but it is ambiguous to say when it became full power generation. At first glance, it seems to be July 6, but if you take a closer look at the data, it's not. If you are a regular viewer, you already know. As far as the release data is concerned, it recorded 31,000 cubic meters per second from the end of June to the beginning of July. I guess I'm probably talking about this time. As for how it was last year, a similar article was published in August 2021. The People's Daily reports. The article at that time is here. And at that time, the data will be this. Last year, it was full power generation only once at this time in August. At the end of June this year, they have already reached full power generation. This is probably due to the increased demand for electricity. Perhaps the heat waves in the east are running out of electricity. It has been 19 years since the power generation business started at the Three Gorges Dam. It's not often reported, but it shows that China is running out of electricity and is tight. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally July. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. Looking at the movement of the rain clouds, there has been no heavy rain in the Yangtze River Basin for a while. Next week, it will be heavy rain on the north side of the dam, and then it is expected to rain in the upper reaches of Chongqing. Either way, I'm guessing it won't have a big impact on the dam. By the way, do you all know the word, protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rockfill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.